This is your host Fazan Najee with Jubilee Befiker moment of the match. Multan Sultan vs Islamabad United, game 5. And the match has been won by Islamabad United, thankfully, to this man on my right. Well played, Ronchi. Were you playing on a different pitch?
No, the wicket definitely got nicer as the night went on. I think there's a bit of dew there, so definitely a good toss to win, to bowl first, chase the runs down, so it was a good game for us.
Okay, I also want to know the secret. You were, you know, smashing the spinners all around the ground. What's the secret? You know, normally we see people struggling when they come to subcontinent.
I think there was a few balls there. Early on, we sort of got a bit of momentum going. So when you're in that sort of form, I think your mind sort of is pretty relaxed. So I was just trying to set it. See ball, hit ball, and hopefully it came off. And tonight it did. It worked out well for us.
And what's the secret to your power? What do you eat?
I'm not sure. I was very risky. I guess, like the subcontinent guys sort of play, very risky and try and use the pace and play with the spin and stuff like that. So it was good fun.
And what was the Jubilee Befiker moment of the match? You know, the point where the match turned around?
I'm going to say our bowlers did a fantastic job on that pitch. I mean, they took wickets at crucial times, which is always a key thing in T20 cricket. So our bowlers did a fantastic job for us.
Any regrets you got out, you know, before those two runs were scored?
Oh, no. I mean, that's the way it goes. I mean, if I played the ball again, I'd play the same shots. It's just the way it goes.
Okay, this is just the beginning. All the best for the entire tournament. Thank you.
Jubilee Insurance. Befikar Mustaqbil.